giant. I mean, I put on a little bit of weight, but I wouldn't say I'm giant.
I'm sorry. Let's go back to the show.
Sure. First, I gotta make a phone call.
Who's gonna call?
Mommy, we're almost out of marshmallows. I'm gonna try to pick up some more. No.
Name tags on the front.
Hello, everybody! Welcome back at the Heavenly 80s! And today, this episode, we're gonna do Ghostbusters on
1984.
Right? And yep. A movie about a gang who fights off ghosts and trying to save the whole world.
Attacking New York, yes. It's 1984, a movie by Ivan Reitman, the original one. And it's about a group of mostly scientists who fight ghosts. And it became this huge cultural phenomenon, one of the biggest movies of the 80s.
Multiple movies. There's a Ghostbusters 1, 2, and there's a 3, and a 4.
3
and,
was a reboot.
Yeah, and there's a Ghostbusters game, video game. And there's probably more.
And we just came out with the new Ghostbusters, right? First time in more than 30 years we just saw it.
It was a good movie.
No, we saw Ghostbusters Afterlife. And it's very nice, right? I mean, you see some old faces. No spoilers.
It's still on references.
Yeah.
We're not going to give you spoilers. We're just giving the review.
Yes. But it's nice. It got me all kind of teary at one point.
I realized how that was a pretty good movie.
It was good. Yeah, as far as like sequels to old movies go.
I haven't seen a movie in a long time. I might watch it.
Yeah. On VHS. So Ghostbusters explores themes of friendship and fear and relationships. But what's the most important question coming out of Ghostbusters?
Can the big marshmallow man, how dangerous can it be?
Yeah, how dangerous is a marshmallow?
And to find out, we can use actual real marshmallows. Like, this is the same marshmallows in the beginning of the video.
Yep. So we're talking about the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, which is like one of the most like famous icons of the original movie.
It's in every trilogy.
Yes. And he was in, this isn't a spoiler because I think you see it in the trailer.
Yeah.
Stay Puft is back in Ghostbusters Afterlife.
The little mini things.
Little ones, yeah. Even
it's
less,
like my favorite scene.
Even less dangerous, I would say. Yeah, because they're not very big. But yeah, that's one of the most memorable scenes in the original movie.
It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
Should have gotten our marshmallow a helmet. it's a fun scene.
And look, a little happy face on him.
In the new ones too. So yeah, in the original movie, it's a giant marshmallow man, right? He's like the size, he's like Godzilla, but he's a big marshmallow man.
And I don't know why he came. Wasn't like he had like pick like a big like one big monster, and I think he like choose like a monster.
I gotta watch the movie again. It's been a long time.
I don't know. You should watch it also, guys.
Yeah, I can tell you about the new one.
And what is it? Is it PG-13? Yeah, PG-13.
Yeah, but everybody
you can probably watch it.
Yeah, if you have a VCR at home, you think maybe it's out on like DVD too.
Yeah, probably you could probably find it like Target. Like, maybe, like, they have, like, all the movies.
But this is the way to watch it.
Yeah. Get VHS. DVDs suck.
Yes. If you need a VHS player, we'll lend you one.
Yes. Okay, so we're going to try if a marshmallow man is dangerous. And today we're going to use our little friend, the little marshmallow.
No, I'm scared of what are you going
to
do to me?
Okay, so you're going to get your hand.
Okay.
See his hand? And I'm going to pound on his hand. And 1 through 10.
It's very scientific.
A 0 through 10. How would you rate the pain?
Okay. Okay, all right.
And I will do the, I'll hit him.
How come you get to do the hitting?
It's fun. Okay, so.
You're the scientist. You have glasses.
Okay.
Ow! That really hurts.
Let me try again.
Well, there's not very much marshmallow there.
Okay, let me try.
You're mostly hitting me with your hand.
Okay, let me go.
Well, that wasn't bad. The first one hurt.
Okay, so.
Okay. No. The first one I'd say was like a 6. This is nothing. This is like a 1.
Okay, so that's a 1 through 10?
Yeah. I think we need to do more marshmallows.
What if we should go like, well, that's a bag.
But it's a bag of marshmallows. This is closer to a whole man made of marshmallows.
That is true. This is like the size of his toe.
Yeah, I guess so. That's
fine. Alright, let me try.
Less than before.
No?
No.
I'll give that, that's like a 2 feet 10?
It's even less than the one. Because with the one, you had like hand behind it, so I felt a little bit of force. The more marshmallows there are, the softer it is.
Yeah, it's gonna get more mushy.
But it's gonna get heavier too, right? So I guess it's dangerous.
You could suffocate.
You could suffocate, yeah.
And if you like, you just get pound on, you're gonna fall to the ground, which may cause you like a brain damage or like.
Sure, if you hit your head on. Yeah, you hit your head on the floor, something like that, I suppose you could get hurt. Yeah, but I mean, you saw in the movie, because we're just watching the clip from the original movie, where they like blast him,
and then
he kind of explodes. Yeah, he turns on fire. I guess that would be dangerous, because a marshmallow will catch fire really.
1, 2, 3, oh!
Flaming marshmallow, but they did that to him. So that's the Ghostbusters' fault that he was on fire, right?
That is true, but
I think, I think probably suffocation would be the biggest thing, because if he's a big giant guy,
and if steps on his foot, you're
yes,
like,
you're just covered and you can't breathe. You're gonna die.
Yeah, you're gonna die. You could eat it.
You could try to eat your way out of it. Yeah, but that'd be a lot of marshmallows to eat.
You could be really full.
Yeah, and if you don't have graham crackers or chocolate, it's not gonna be as good. Alright.
Okay.
I think we've settled this.
Okay.
Marshmallow men are not particularly
dangerous.
Okay,
so 0 through 10, how dangerous is it? I'll give it a 6.
It depends on the size. I'd say in the original movie, it was more dangerous, right?
Okay.
I think 6 is fair. In the new ones, no spoilers, but those things couldn't possibly be dangerous.
Yeah, this is basically like this.
Yeah, I mean, what's that going to do to you? Nothing. It's annoying.
Yeah, it's going to be annoying, but the
minor spoiler, there's a scene where it bites him, remember? He goes, ow! But the thing isn't going to have sharp teeth or anything.
I think it's being dramatic.
Yeah, right? I mean, like, how is a marshmallow going to have sharp teeth?
Like, in a tiny little spoiler, they like drive cars, you know?
They can do dangerous things.
They
right?
can use stuff yes. to destroy people.
Right. You get a gun in the hands of a marshmallow man, then he can cause some serious harm. But the marshmallow man himself isn't going to do anything to you. It's less dangerous than a regular man. Because a regular man punches you, you've got bone in his hand, and it's going to hurt you. It's hard. A marshmallow man punches you, it's just soft.
Inside of heel, it's just like...
It's nothing. It's soft. Yeah. It's like a hit with a pillow.
And, right. Okay, we just solved it, and the angel is, it depends on the size of the marshmallow man. So, in this movie, we give the marshmallow a 6 out of 10 of dangerousness.
Okay, dangerousness, yes, I like that word. All right.
Okay. Okay, bye guys. First, before we leave, I just want to say a thank you for all of you being here.
Yes, we celebrate our first anniversary of Heavenly 80s. We've been around for more than a year now. So we're coming up on Thanksgiving. So we express our thanks to all our ones and ones and, of viewers.
Happy holidays. And,
happy holidays.
And we might make a new video. So hit the notifications to find our latest videos. And don't forget to subscribe. And, I think it was another thing.
Subscribe, ring the bell. I think that's it. Hmm. Enjoy some
marshmallows. Comment below what would you like to do next.
Alright.
And see you later.
At the...
We might do Spider-Man.
Spider-Man? What's the 80s Spider-Man?
I don't know.
The 70s Spider-Man.
Okay, well... Okay. And see you later on the...